On target one, representing the Russian Federation, Ksenia Perova. On target two, representing the People's Republic of China, Zheng Yichai. And the line judge for this match, Alexander Vecchio Passerini. So this is our first match of the morning session. And into the elimination matches in the women's competition all the way through today until our gold silver medal final this afternoon, where our champion of Ring Steady Tokyo will be crowned. Both of these women looking to make it that far, but they have a match to decide first, and it will be the Chinese archer on target one, on target two, to shoot first. Ksenia Perova of the Russian Federation opens up with a score of 27 with her first three arrows, but a perfect 30 for Zheng Yichai of the People's Republic of China. So she goes into a 2-0 lead. Zheng would be lead here at Hiroshima, which means in the second set it will be Perova on target number one. We will shoot first. Yichai on target number two, representing the People's Republic of China, scores 26 with those three arrows, but 28 for Ksenia Perova of the Russian Federation on target one. The match is level now, 2 set points each.
Second set, Perova 28 points, 28 points.
or shoot first in this third set. Eight. Nine. Perova of Russia and Jim of China both score 28 with those three arrows, so they share the third set and the scores are still level. Three set points each. So these two women ranked very closely. Perova 9th and Zheng 8th in this tournament this week. And they have met once before on the international stage. Earlier in the year at the World Championships in this round, actually. And Perova emerged victorious in that match, which was very close, went to a shoot-off. So it will be Zheng again of China on target number two, who will shoot first in this fourth set. So these individual matches shot over five sets. The first archer to reach six set points takes the match. So Perova now will shoot first in this final set, and she must win it in order to force us into a shoot-off. 9. Zheng Yichai of the People's Republic of China scores 29 with those 3 arrows, 27 for Ksenia Perova of the Russian Federation. So we've gone all the way in this first match of the morning, and now we wait for the judges' decision. And the judge awards the match to Zheng Yichai of the People's Republic of China. She is through 7 set points to 3.